Hello my friends and welcome back to MyiDevice again. Again, I'm here and you are here and the only channel that provides the method of creating an Apple ID or Apple account without a phone number for free, which works 100%. This video shows another specific method to create an Apple ID that you can't find it anywhere else. So I ask you to watch the video completely and be patient and don't lose even 1 second to lose anything. So guys, I ask you to actually watch the video completely till the end and actually follow it seconds by seconds. So, and another point is that you should not pay attention to others people's comments and try this method yourself. So with this information, let's start writing to create an Apple ID or Apple account. First of all, open up the browser and after that go to Google, and after that we will search for this specific version of iTunes. So download iTunes and this version guys, 12.13.3.2. Now enter the type, and after that guys, on the result page you will see some result to download this specific version. So go to one of them and try to download it, and after that guys, install this version, and after that guys, you must have the specific version of iTunes like this, as you can see on my system. Let me see you, and I will go to help, after that about. So as you can see, this is the iTunes which is installed on my PC. As you can see, 12.13.3.2. So this is the version you must install on your system. After that guys, we will go to Microsoft Store to download the Apple TV. As you can see, go to search and search for Apple TV. When you open up it guys, just wait to load all of the page and actually parts here, and after that go to search bar and search for Apple TV, and after that on the results you can see Apple TV icon here. Just click on it and try to actually download it. Just click on the get and the download will be start automatically. There is a point here guys, if you can't download the Apple TV on Microsoft Store, as you can see here, and you will get some error like this, close it and open up your VPN, and after that try to download it with the VPN. Just watch my video and you will see what to do. Close the Apple TV and after that open up a good VPN like Express VPN, just like me guys. And again, I will open up the Microsoft Store, search for Apple TV and try to download and get it. So here guys, as you can see, I don't have any problem to download it. Just I will skip the downloading process, and after that I will close it and we will work on next step. Now in this step, again open up your browser and go to Google, and after that search for this phrase, sec hex. As you can see guys, sec hex spoofy. After that enter it, and on the first page, on first result, you will see the GitHub link. So just click on it, and after that we will go to the project actually page. So on the right side you will see the releases actually part which we need to download it. Just click on the latest version, and after that you will see the actually zip link here for the latest version. Just click on it and try to download it. Actually the size is very small guys, just click on the start and try to download it. After the download is finished completely, go to the actually download folder and try to unzip it, I mean extract it, and you will see actually two folder. There is a point here guys, if your antivirus detected as a virus at and it doesn't actually allow you to download it or after that open it or use it, go to your actually search after that for virus and threat protection and try to disable your real-time protection. It doesn't have any danger, guys, just trust me. Actually, it's not my project, so as I told you, there is no actually dangerous on this file. So as I told you, we have a two folder here and we will actually continue by the test version of this great application. So I will choose a second actually folder. As you can see, the test version, open up it, and here guys, there is some option to change your PC serial number or actually parameter. So just click on the Mac and change your Mac address, and after that we will continue by Apple TV to create a Apple ID. So open up your Apple TV. There is a one point here, that is after you open Apple TV, wait until all its pages are fully loaded and opened, which means that you can view all of the movies and series in full, which is actually, this means that Apple TV is fully loaded and you can see the all of the covers and actually movies here. As you can see, just be patient and wait actually a couple of the seconds to see all of the actually podcast, movie and series here, and after that click on here. So just click on the sign in, and after that on the this actually option, sign in, and here just create new Apple ID or Apple account, and after that wait to see the actually creating page. Just be patient and guys, and wait, it will take a couple of the seconds to load all things completely. Just be patient and wait, and after that you will see the actually create Apple account page. So here guys, there is some trick, just actually follow me step by step and don't lose anything. Just set your region and country on Poland, and here guys, on the email address we have to just use Gmail address. Just see the actually guys video step by step, I'm completely just use Gmail email address to creating your Apple ID. So I will actually choose my Gmail address here, type your passcode, and after that click on the actually license terms, and after that we will go to next page. Here just type your first name and last name, and after that actually complete your birthday and your security questions and answers. After put your last actually answers, just click on the continue, and after that we'll go to the next page. Be patient and wait, and here guys, this is the important part here. Just click on the blink here, as you can see this black icon, and after that fill in the requested information in the required fields, good actually address, I mean the actually a street, city and phone number, which is so important part here guys. Try to use good address, not fake address. So type your address here, and after that click on the next. Now guys, you must go to your Gmail inbox and actually get the OTP code or verification code. Guys, as you can see, this is email from Apple, and here is the verification code. Just copy it and I will paste it here and try to verify it. It will take about maybe 4 or 5 actually seconds. Just be patient, don't touch anything, and wait for the actually Apple account message. Wait. And here guys, as you can see, I made a great Apple account, which is Apple ID. So let me show you the date of today, and I will release this video just today for you, and this is the proof guys. As you can see on the date, today is Friday and 15th of November 2024. So guys, there is another point, just don't close this video, And wait till the end, I will tell you some important points. So guys, after made an Apple ID or Apple account, just close the Apple TV. And again, we will actually open up or actually Secex to change our MAC address for each Apple ID. Just click on it. And as you can see, here is a message to actually shows that it has changed your MAC address. So for each Apple account or Apple ID, change your MAC address. And after that, for 5 or 6 Apple ID, try to clear your actually apps, I mean Apple TV cache. So go here and try to search apps, and here go to apps and features, and here try to find your Apple TV. After that, click on these 3 dots here, just like me guys. Just follow this this video step by step. Just here, just click on the 3 dot here, advanced options, and go to downside. And here guys, on the reset actually section, you will see 2 options, repair or reset. Just click on the reset and it will actually clear your Apple TV cache. And after do that, again try to open up your Apple TV and create an another Apple account. So another important things is, it's guys, for each 3 Apple ID, just change your actually locations, just like me. As you can see, switch between your locations. So guys, we are done here. Don't forget that to support me with like this video and subscribe my channel. I actually used so many energy to create this video for you at the actually good time, I mean to record this video today and release it today just for you, because maybe this method will be banned, and I wanted you to use it and create some Apple ID for yourself. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. With another video, see you soon guys. Be careful of yourself. Goodbye.